Hello friends. See, rice is the staple food of South India. Rice upma or upma from rice. I always wanted to do something new and quick for breakfast or a 4 o'clock recipe with rice. So with rice flour, it's not that easy. When I heard that word, rice flour upma, so that gave a spark. Okay, so now I got a new quick recipe for the morning or 4 o'clock recipe. I googled and I found that there were very few recipes how to prepare rice flour upma. Now it's 4 o'clock, so I'm going to have this rice flour upma with tea. And this will take, I have tried it one or two times now, and it's very easy and you can prepare it in 10 to 15 minutes. When you come from office with your tea, you can prepare it with hardly any ingredients in it. So it's a very traditional and very old kind of recipes. And so I think it's very interesting, and in this fast-paced age, you can easily make this recipe at home. So let me tell you the basic ingredients and two different items are there that I will share when I am cooking. One cup full of rice flour, and 1 cup full of curd, not too sour, some ginger which has been chopped, and green chilies chopped. So this is the main ingredient that gives taste to the rice flour upma. And if you got curry leaf, please do add that. Put the rice flour in the bowl. Mix the curd little by little. First we'll add half. Mix it with hand. Add a little water also. The curd was too thick, so that's why I'm adding a little water also. Add some oil. Splatter some mustard. Add some jeera and some dal, and the main ingredient is red chili. Now add the ginger. Green chili. Salt. Finally, the rice flour and curd. So we'll close it and keep for some time, for 5 minutes, so that it cooks and the water evaporates. Open the lid and see how the melts now. This is a bit crispy also. Crispy, salty, sour, and tasty. You can add peanuts also in this. So the cooking process is over now. This rice flour upma is an unexplored field in the YouTube food blogging. And it's a very traditional item. And it's known as Udali Upma in Tamil. I wish more people try and put videos on rice flour upma. So thank you.